primarily because he was against the death penalty.
Oh, yeah, sure.
He felt it was not not the part of a state to kill somebody.